Soldier, 100 meters, front.
Where are you clowns from?
From Siberia, Comrade Commander.
You'll address me as Drill Sergeant Igalo.
How?
Someone got a hearing problem? Everyone up! Hurry! Line up right here! On the double! Put your gear on once you're in line! Straighten out! Simmer down! I take it no one's blind here. That mountain there is ours. The one behind it is Afghanistan. And so to ensure that those of you who end up there don't get wasted on your very first day, I'll ride your ass without a break for the next 3 months. 24 hours a day, starting this minute, whether you like it or not. Are there any questions? No questions, then. Right face.
Follow me to base camp.
Thank you. Afghanistan. It is a multinational state. A minimum of knowledge necessary to interact with the locals. You'll find in this pamphlet here. See it? But the most important thing for you to remember when you cross the border is that you will be inside of an Islamic state. Islam is not just another religion. It's an entirely different world with its own set of laws, an alternate view of life, and of death. A true Muslim is not afraid to die in battle, and those who perish while fighting against the infidels, which is us, get a one-way ticket to heaven. Where they will get everything they lacked in this life. Water. Bountiful harvests. And big-bosomed virgins, houris. Relations with women in Islam is a separate conversation. The most sacred thing to a Muslim is his home, haram. This is where the word harem comes from. The second meaning of this word is not allowed. Or forbidden. Looking at the Muslim women, haram. Anything with sexual relations, haram. It's haram to show a Muslim any obscene gesture, which all of you are used to. For that, you can get a bullet from a peaceful civilian. On the other hand, a Muslim will never defile his own home with blood. The moment you step foot in a village, you are considered to be a guest. Killing a guest, even if it's an infidel, haram. So remember, never forget this. As long as you are within a village, you are safe. But the moment you step beyond its boundaries, the same host who was giving you tea 5 minutes ago can shoot you in the back with no hesitation. Because killing an infidel is an heroic deed. A stairway to heaven. I'm telling you this for your own sake, soldier. So here it is. Afghanistan. It is a multinational state with more than 20 ethnic groups living there. Tajiks, Turkmen, Uzbeks. Along the Pakistan border, you have the Pashtuns, and in the west, Khazars and other Mongolian tribes who settled here after the Mongol invasion in the 13th century. The word Khazar means 1,000 in the Turkic languages. Soldier, is this not interesting to you?
Comrade Captain, does it make a difference who we kill?
In all of history, no one has ever managed to conquer Afghanistan. It's never happened.
Home in pots. At least what they could find in here.
влево. Двигайся вперед. Двигайся 300 метров вперед. Двигайся 200 метров вперед.
Пулеметчик, 100 метров, вперед!
Вражеский солдат. Три. Гранатометчик. Цель уничтожена. Семь. Вылечи этого солдата. Два. Запроси поддержку. Вражеский солдат!
Afghanistan. It is a multinational state. Ready to interact with the locals. You'll find in this pamphlet here. See it? But the most important thing for you to remember when you cross the border is that you will be inside of an Islamic state. Islam is not just another religion. It's an entirely different world with its own set of laws. An alternate view of life. And of death. A true Muslim is not afraid to die in battle. And those who perish while fighting against the infidels, which is us, get a one-way ticket to heaven, where they will get everything they lacked in this life. Water. Bountiful harvests, and big-bosomed virgins, houris. Relations with women in Islam is a separate conversation. The most sacred thing to a Muslim is his home, haram. This is where the word haram comes from. The second meaning of this word is not allowed, or forbidden. Looking at Muslim women, haram. Anything with sexual relations, haram. It's haram to show a Muslim any obscene gesture, which all of you are used to. For that, you can get a bullet from a peaceful civilian. On the other hand, a Muslim will never defile his own home with blood. The moment you step foot in a village, you are considered to be a guest. Killing a guest, even if it's an infidel, haram. So remember, never forget this.
In the village.
Вперед! Двигайся вперед!
вражеского стрелка. Шесть, семь, пулеметчик. Семь, пулеметчик, 200 метров впереди. Девять, вражеский солдат. Вижу вражеского стрелка, 200 метров впереди. Шесть, семь. Вражеский солдат! Пять! Пулеметчик! Вражеский солдат! 200 метров! Вперед! Шесть! Вижу вражеского солдата! Шесть! Вражеский солдат! Пять! Гранатометчик! Гранатометчик! 200 метров! Вперед!
Вражеский солдат, 200 метров, вперед!
9, вражеский солдат, 8, 2, гранатометчик, 4, 3, вижу вражеского стрелка, 3, 4, 2, 8.
Гранатометчик, 300 метров, юго-восток.
Вижу цель, 100 метров, впереди.
Пулеметчик, 300 метров. Юго-восток.
Восемь, два, пулеметчик. Шесть, пулеметчик.
Гранатометчик, 300 метров, вперед.
Два, восемь. Пулеметчик, 200 метров, вперед. Вижу цель, 200 метров, вперед.
Девять, четыре.
Семь.
Вижу цель. 75 метров. Вперед.
6, 9.
Пулеметчик, 75 метров. Вперед.
Пулеметчик,
75 метров. Вперед.
5, 9.
Нужны патроны.
9. Пополни боеприпасы. Чисто. Метров вперед!
Нужны патроны.
9! Пополни боеприпасы. Квадрат 099041. Двигайся 300 метров вперед. Квадрат 099040. Квадрат 100039. Двигайся 400 метров юго-восток. 6. Забинтуй рану. 2. Жду приказа. 5. Ожидаю указаний. 6. Жду. Чисто. Двигайся 300 метров вперед! Ожидаю указаний. 6. Пополни боеприпасы. 6. Жду приказов. 5. Ожидаю указаний. Двигайся 100 метров вперед. 9. Пулеметчик.
Пулеметчик. 100 метров.
Уничтожена. 6. Пополни боеприпасы.